Hello! So today I'm going to show you how you can complete this activity. It's very simple. Before we start, I want you to remind you to keep your hands on the home row. That will be your starting position with your left little pinky finger on the letter A and the right pinky finger on the letter L on your keyboard and the two thumbs on the space bar. The other fingers on your left hand side, the ring finger, the middle and the index finger should be on the letter S, D and F, and your right hand, the middle finger, the index finger and the ring finger has to be on J, K and L. Okay, right. So let's start today's activity. Today's activity is divided into a few tasks. So each task has been listed out over here. You can move between the tasks by scrolling at the bottom. There's a scroll bar. You can move left and right, and you can move up and down as well. Now the first task is type your name, example Ali space 2D, and your class with your section, right? And to type your name, you will have to click on the, remember there'll be other students doing simultaneously, so you will see other results as well. Click on the plus and type your name. So you will have to write, let's say if your name is Shekha, so you'll write Shekha, and then you will write to C, and then to submit the answer you will click anywhere outside the box. Okay, so that's it, and that the answer is submitted. Next one is I've taken it from the previous lesson. It's more like a practice task. Type out all the home row keys. Look at your keyboard and type out all the home row keys like A, S, D, F, G, G, H, J, K, L. Remember to type your name with every answer. So if you type A, S, D, F, G, H, J, K, and L, please type your name as well after each answer so I know who is typing. Then press outside to submit your answer. The third is to type the top row, bottom row, and this one is to type out numbers. Type with the caps lock. Type these country names with the caps lock on. So keep your caps lock on and then try to type. Now I'm giving you a choice. You can type them all or you can type 2 out of 5, right? Then move to the next task. This one is for you to hold the shift button and then do it. Students on the iPad can easily do it without the shift button, but students on the laptop, you will have to use the shift button and press these keys to get the these punctuation marks, right? The next task is for you to add pictures. You can add a picture of a leaf, home, baby, sandwich, sea or a lotus. To do that, you can choose to add all these pictures or just one out of the let's say if you want to add a picture of a leaf, you'll have to click on plus first as usual, and you'll have to choose the internet button, okay? And you'll get a box on your right hand side. Click inside the text box that says enter search term, write leaf there, and then press on the arrow. You will get pictures of different leaves. Choose the picture of your choice and click. That's it. Picture of that you've chosen is here. Please make sure that you write your name as well, so I know that Shekha has completed a picture of a leaf. And then press outside to submit your answer. Next is, what is the name of your most favorite game? Record your answer. So you would like to tell me the name of your most favorite game. Please record the answer. To record the answer, do you see these three dots? Click on those three dots and choose the voice option. Choose the voice option. The microphone will start. Choose give permission by pressing allow, and then you can record by pressing this. Your video recording will get attached over here. Make sure you write your name as well, right? How was your lesson? awesome, good, I'm still trying. If you felt that your lesson was awesome, press number one. If you if